You gotta do.
Dry run.
Money Rules Entertainment, man. This Pippi Kid, man. I'm about to lace this motherfucking pimp shit down. You dig? Hey, man, you know what I mean, man? Might be a bitch, man, that got a motherfucking ears on record. You dig what I'm saying, man? Try to really get at these hoes, man, via the motherfucking videotape. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bitch, put some heels on your wheels and roller skate to the motherfucking next date, ho. You know what I'm talking about? Really get it, bitch. You know what I'm talking about? Throw it up in there and watch Ken break you before you hit the ground, bitch. You know what I mean? Hey, man, I'm finna watch this, man. I'm gonna show you niggas how this shit really go down. This is the first time they ever got me, you know what I'm saying, actually in the process, because, you know, this is a real secret process, because there's a lot of suckers out there trying to be Pippin King, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, man, but you niggas need to back up off me like the old days and spit up off me like the barcades, you know what I mean? Because there's only one Pippin King, the Royal Highness.
Working on them bitch in 2008, man, going into 2009, man, watch it.
You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with number eights, nines, and dimes. You know what I'm saying? Bitch got to be real cute, man. And guess what? Cutie got to be willing to put the pussy on duty. Because ain't how the bitch look, man. It's how the bitch hook. You know what I mean? That's what I want. I want a bitch that is a good hooker, man. We don't fuck about no lookers, man. We don't fuck about how a bitch. Bitch, you can be all fine, everything. Bitch, you can look like you just came up out of Look magazine, bitch. But if you ain't getting no money, bitch, bitch, I'm going to kick you back, bitch. You're going to kick some rocks, ho. I'm going to give you a Chinese name, bitch. One go. You know what I'm saying? Get this bitch up out of here, man. You understand me, man? These niggas say money rules. Nigga, money rules, man.
These hoes don't have no game.
So when a bitch, you understand me, get with a motherfucking pimp, her first obligation should be to give up and submit her whole fucking will to the pimp. Bitch, if you're not willing to submit your will, ho, and bow down every aspect of your body, your anatomy, bitch, to the pimp, bitch, you ain't ready to be no hoe. So, bitch, if you come, bitch, you think, oh, I'm gonna give him 50% hoeing, and you think you're gonna get 100% pimping, bitch, ain't no pimp in the country. No real pimp is gonna give you no 100% pimping, bitch, if you're only 50% hoeing. You know what I'm saying? That means, bitch, if you go to jail, guess what, bitch? You have to call your mama to pay the other half of the bill. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, because just that you only half hoeing, bitch. You're tippy toeing, bitch. You're hoboing, faggot. You know what I'm saying, man? So, hey, man, I would only do this, man, for my man. You know what I mean? Now, you know, for y'all in TV land, don't know, man, I got 20,000 to do this. You understand what I'm saying? So, you understand me? I'm giving y'all a whole lot of game,
and
man.
That ain't your 5
feet. Yeah, I got, they gave me 20,000 extra fine for my hotel fees and my motherfucking, they brought me here on the Iron Bird. You understand me? So, I flew into Houston, man, by way of Harvey. We're looking good, bitch. You know what I mean? Yeah, Gators, bitch. They Gators, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Murray's hoe, you know what I mean? I told you, bitch, I'm an old nigga, but I ain't a dumb nigga, bitch. You know what I'm saying? What I'm saying? Yeah, bitch, I know I gotta keep looking like these young niggas, bitch. You understand me? Bitch, you never catch me with a big old boat hat, bitch, and some motherfucking funny colors and shit, bitch. I ain't finna look like no motherfucking patent for Mako hoe. You know what I'm saying? I leave that to them other niggas, them 60s and 80s and 70 niggas, man. Hey, man, I'm a nigga that get in where I fit in, man. Whatever they doing, that's what Pippin King doing, man. I'm sticking with these young niggas, man. And these young niggas tell me, get some red monkey jeans, I'm going to get some red. They say, rock away, I'm getting some rock away. Hey, man, but I can't wear no skinny jeans. Because the knots don't fit, man. Y'all talking about for real, man. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, get too much money, man, if you have some tight jeans on, man. I'm going to leave that to Lil Wayne, man. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't getting no piercings and none of that shit, man. I love you, Lil Wayne, but I ain't doing none of that shit, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I ain't doing nothing, man. And then all you niggas, man, quit saying it ain't tricking if you got it. Ludicrous. It is tricking if you got it, nigga. How you going to say you pimping all over the world, and then you going to say, it ain't tricking, and you got to show your face on a credit card. You know what I'm saying? 50, I love you. I just did your mixtape. But, man, it is tricky. Don't let T-Pain and all them niggas, man, pull you in, man. Keep it pimping, man. T.I., man, you understand me? You all right, man. But you understand me, man? How you going to have the biggest trick song and call yourself the Pimp Squad Click? Hey, man, that ain't what's happening, man. I'm at you niggas, man. You understand me? I hope my man now air this shit because I don't give a fuck. Nigga, you understand me? I ain't got no security, man. You understand me? I'm here, man, right here in the studio, no security. Only security I got is my Social Security card. You did? You understand me? So when you niggas bury me, man, you understand me? Make sure y'all get my security number right, nigga. You understand me? Because I ain't scared of you niggas. I'm going to protect this Pippin. You niggas are right here talking about you tricking now. You niggas use me. Y'all got me in y'all motherfucking albums and shit. And you understand me? Look here, man, if you trick, man, I don't have no problem with that. I don't have no problem with tricks, but man, listen, man, all you rap niggas, man, that didn't play Pippin Ken or thought you played me, man, hey, man, that's why I'm on World Star Hip Hop, man. 2,000 views, man. Let motherfuckers, the world, YouTube, let the world know that you niggas is out of order, man. Put this on YouTube, man.
You know what I'm saying? Put this on YouTube. Let them niggas know, nigga, I don't like it. And Snoop, nigga, you ain't no motherfucking pimp neither. Nigga, you around here getting dancers from hoes, nigga. You understand? I got, yeah, go to World Star Hip Hop, pull up Pimp and King. I got Snoop on tape dancing. Get a dance from a bitch. Mm. Nigga, come on.
Straight up.
Yeah, man.
Real niggas, the real thing.
Hey, man. You know, I know I'm real because I'm getting at these niggas. These niggas multi-millionaire. I done work with all these niggas, but I'm getting at these niggas. These niggas did some hoe-ass shit, man. You niggas right here talking about that and tricking if you got it, nigga. You used my motherfucking goddamn pimping, nigga. Now, niggas don't want to give me my motherfucking issue about no motherfucking be like you niggas has been hogging the lane. You know, so you niggas been rapping for 10, 15 years, man, and ain't brought no young nigga up with you, man. I don't got no respect for you niggas, man. You understand me? Fuck you niggas. Yeah. You know, I said it. I said it on World Star Hip Hop, 200,000 views. You understand me? I'm by myself. Tell your security right up on me. I'm going to knock one of them motherfuckers out. I guarantee you, nigga. You understand, nigga? When I was in the pen, nigga, ain't no motherfucker never did nothing to me, nigga. Never. I ain't scared of none of you niggas. You niggas out of order. You out of order. I know y'all, and for the fans out there, hey, I'm not a mad rapper. I'm not John McCain. I'm not erratic. It's just, man, this, let me ask you some questions, the fans out here that's watching this. Because I know this shit probably for the sale like a motherfucker now that I said this shit. Yeah. You understand me? But let me say this. I hope y'all put this on here too, Money Rule. Listen, if you a Crip, you're blood. B, you know what I'm saying? Blood. And if I walk up, you see me, I got on red. I'm like, what up, blood? Then the next day you see me, I got on motherfucking blue. I'm a Crip. How would you feel? My nigga, if you see me, I throw up the forks. The next day I'm throwing up the fire. I'm saying on bicycle, how would you feel? Nigga, if I sell you a key, and in the middle of the key is an ounce of the rest of it ain't number flour, my nigga. You understand me? And you go home, how would you feel? Well, nigga, that's how I feel about you saying you pimping, then saying you tricking. You understand me? I have a right to feel the way I feel. Right. I feel this way because motherfuckers, you understand me, they got with me, got on tape, you understand me? Y'all seen it. Pimp King said, don't down the crown, PIMP video. You understand me? Oh, 50 million motherfuckers have seen this video. And then my nigga, who's a good nigga, 50, I love you, he turn around and said, ain't tricking if you got it. Come on, Fit. Have a baby on me. I'm a millionaire. I'll buy your house. 50, that ain't cool, my nigga. Street niggas, man, you dog, when you a street nigga, my nigga, y'all the way, y'all that way 100. Man, nigga Kim been talking about pimping, man, since you niggas got up on me on Pimps Up, Hoes Down, man. You understand me, man? I don't know if I pimped on your niece or your cousin or something, man, but ask the bitch about me, man. You understand me? Call some of your family or something and say, is that nigga really pimping? I'll guarantee you somebody in your family say, oh, yeah, he pimped on me. Mm. You understand what I'm saying? Mm. No offense to you. But you understand me, you probably sold my motherfucking auntie some crack too, nigga. So you understand me, nigga, it's one game pay another, nigga. So I'm just doing what I do, you do what you do, but at the same time, nigga, don't be telling me one thing and then switching up on me, man. I can't feel that. You understand me? I can't feel that, man. Niggas can say Ken going crazy or whatever, but I cannot go with that, my nigga, for real.